Hey, welcome back. CityCut here. This is my second tutorial. I make it because someone asked me telling something about polyphonic patches in VCV Rec. And I just built a little example patch today with them. I want to talk about this polyphonic thing and show you something. Sadly, in the beginning, I have to say it's not possible with VCV Rec right now to make polyphonic synths, to build polyphonic synth patches. Like original polyphonic synth patches where you can play with the keyboard, with the MIDI keyboard, and you play polyphonic material. It's not possible right now. The hard thing in the modular world about polyphonic material is the thing that when you play chords, there's like different pitches playing together, and these different pitches can get realized or achieved by different oscillators playing in this pitch, or in this tune. When you want to build a polyphonic patch with a real modular system, you just have to get in mind that when you play a chord with three notes, you have three oscillators playing in this moment. So I think that's the reason why it's not so often or common in the modular synthesis to build polyphonic material or to play with a keyboard or build a polyphonic patch. But there is a possibility to make like a fake polyphonic patch. And today I made one just to show you. And in this example, let me start with the patch. In this example, I'm playing a chord structure with like four different chords. You can see them in the first sequence here. This one is for the playing the chords or sending out the volt per octave signals. And the 16-step sequencer is just for the gate, for the little sequence I want to build in this example. So it's a pretty basic patch. You have three oscillators and you have an ADSR get triggered by this step sequencer. This ADSR, this envelope is like modulating the amplifier. And after this three oscillators, I use the clock divider to just make a division from one oscillator to have a bass. And after that, the bass and these three oscillators moving through a filter. And the filter gets modulated by the rampage. Could be also a simple LFO, but in this moment I wanted to just use it because I was not using it so often because it's new. I want to check it out. So that's why I have it in the patch. And after that all, everything comes together in the mixer. And the chords in the top layer chords, they walk through this reverb. So it's get more like lushy, roomy sound. It's nice like that. I like it in this patch. Yeah, so let me just show you before I talk about everything in this patch. And so on. The important part, this video is about polyphonic patches, the important part are these three oscillators. The three oscillators are completely in the same tune, in the ground setting, in the start default setting, and the sequencer is sending like different pitches to these different oscillators. So I have these three rows in my sequencer, and they are going through a quantizer module. It's just like quantizing the stepless signal into the steps, into chromatic pitches. And I'm just like using these three rows like the three fingers on the keyboard. You can imagine like this. The lowest row is my lowest finger, the next row, the next one, the next row, the next one. And you just have to think about how the chord is built, what you want to achieve. And you just like, you stop the sequencer playing when you want to tune it. Now I'm in this first step, and when I play it right now, we are all the time in this one chord. And then I just start with the lowest and go up. So when I was tuning it, I started. Here you can hear the pitch change. And I just pitch it by ear right now. Yeah, and you go through the chords you want to build, and when you got everything done, you can play them. That's really nice to do it like that. And yeah, that's basically it. It's kind of simple. Yeah, I hope I could help you. It's pretty sad that it's not possible to really build polyphonic patches right now in VCV Rec, but it's kind of not normal to build polyphonic, like, synthesizers patches in a modular system, because you need a lot of modules. You need a lot of oscillators. That's why I think it's more common in the, like, software world, like pre-built software synthesizers, because they can build a lot of oscillators, and the distribution about when the note is played, which oscillator get the signal, is a bit better to achieve like this. Yeah, I hope I could help you. If you have more questions about VCV Rec, just let me know. I like to help you if you get any, if you get stuck in any situation. Yeah, I wish you a good night, everybody out there, and thanks for all the guys who started to follow me, and nice comments, really nice comments. You make me really happy. And yeah, keep doing music, especially with modulars. It's so nice. And yeah, have fun. See you. Bye.